Can I speak to you for a second?
Okay, look, Crypto. I know it's our job to help this guy and all, but I think he's just a lost cause. He's probably made up his mind by now. Why don't we just take our chances and get the heck out of here?